So we've got a great day today, and I have a set of announcements, and then we're going to do a little bit of the, I was going to call it open mic, but you know, we don't have the brick wall and the stand-up stuff. So, but you know, there were some comments yesterday that people wanted to get up and say, you know, if you know something about this, I'd like to talk to you today. So we've got mics in the back of the room on both sides. If you would like to make an announcement like that, your time will be in about 5 minutes when I'm done making my announcements. So just line up at the mics and we'll do that this morning. Let's see, announcements. Lightning talks. We've got a lot more. Awesome. Make sure to vote for the talks that you think are interesting. Andrew, what time do they have to have their votes in by? You have to have your votes in by the end of the next talk. So, vote early, vote often. What else? Boat cruise. It looks like we're going to have awesome weather tomorrow. Like, instead of thunderstorms, we're going to have sun. Thank you. Yeah. That was tough. So anyways, we've got a bunch of tickets for the boat cruise now for those who signed up. We're going to distribute them at the first big break in the back of the room here. If you didn't sign up, there's still plenty of seats. So if you'd like to, just go back to the booth and say, I want to go on the boat cruise, and we'll have tickets for you by the end of the day. You know, several of you mentioned you wanted more unstructured time to talk with people. That sounds like a boat cruise. The boat's also like super nice. It's got a roof. It's well, this was really important back a couple of days ago when we thought it was going to thunderstorm the entire time. But yeah, so it's got a roof. It's glass. It's fancy. They have a dress code, but we got them to waive it. Yeah, so can you believe this? They wanted like a whole bunch of geeks to get on the boat in like slacks and shirts and ties. Yeah, I know. It's like, how many of you own a tie? All right, we got two. Yeah, we could share it. So, yeah, no dress code. They saw the error of their ways, especially when we were buying like 150 tickets. They said, oh yeah, you can come in jeans and flip-flops. So that's going to be a lot of fun, and we're going to actually, I have no idea where we're going, but someplace on the water, I would assume. And that's tomorrow. What else? Amy or Susan, am I supposed to talk about something else? No. Amy says I'm okay.
Lightning talk slides will need to be in by lunchtime.
Andrew says lightning talk slides need to be in by lunchtime. If you don't have your slides in by lunchtime, he's going to make them up and you have to speak to his slides. That would be a really cool game. We could have people sign up for lightning talks and other people sign up to write slides. All right, so does anyone want to learn something today?
Sure.
Oh, cool. Does anyone want to learn something specific today? No.
Learning in general.
All right. Anyone want to make any announcements? We've got mics live on both sides of the audience here. Come on, you asked for this yesterday.
It's not really an announcement, but if anyone's got a Nokia charger, I'd love to borrow
it. Oh, that's right. Simon Stewart needs a Nokia charger because he lost his. Because he's useless. Not only did his demo not work, his phone doesn't work either. Yeah. Actually, in the front, we have mics. You can line up, and it makes it like so much easier. Just right here in the back, and right there on the other side. Oh, and Andrew just took one and walked off with it.
Sorry.
You go first. I'll stay on the invisible mic. Okay, this is more of a question for developers. I'm curious if anyone has more than two test suites that they run regularly. Like we have unit tests and integration tests. I'm curious if you have three or more, what you call them.
So at work, we've got a build pipeline. So the concept is we've got the developer check-in, which runs in under 5 minutes. or 5 minutes, and when it goes above that, we try and get it down. Then we've got the first stage of the pipeline, because we're original with our naming, which we call Fast Cruise, because it runs quickly in cruise control. And then we've got the second stage of the pipeline, which we call the second stage, but that does an integration build. So we call that an integration cruise. And then we've got a build that happens every night. We call that nightly cruise. But we name it either after the stage of the pipeline that it is, or after the sort of sort of test that it's doing within it.
I just wanted to ask about the schedule for the videos going up. I've got a whole bunch of engineers back home who I've told they have to watch Patrick Copeland's talk from yesterday, and I'm getting emails going, well, you know, where is it?
Yeah, his is the only one that's missing right now, and we're not sure why. So we're going to work on that. Most of the other videos from yesterday are already online.
You leak proprietary information, and they have to scrub that.
Yeah, no one's seen him today. I don't know what happened.
I'm interested basically in talking to anybody who is running, has an existing quick tests suite of tests. I know that's not the most popular product here, but anybody else that's using that, how you're getting that integrated with your other tests, getting reporting set up the same way, and just anybody that's got multiple different tests that they're trying to get on the same dash reports on the same dashboard for management.
Okay, other announcements? Other requests for information? Anyone want to talk about what they did after the party? How many people went out after the party last night? Wow. I am really impressed with you guys. All right. You made it here before 9? That is so cool. All right, other comments, questions, any of that kind of stuff?
I have a question.
Yes, question.
You mentioned that there was something to provide feedback on the conference and the speakers and things like that yesterday?
There's going to be a survey, and we are going to give it to you this afternoon sometime. Susan says yes. And we're going to bribe you to fill it out by giving you a yo-yo if you give us a filled out survey.
I didn't know if it was online or something.
Yeah, it is on paper. But they're really cool yo-yos. We'll do our best. Yeah.
I am interested in talking to anybody who is either going agile or gone agile via Scrum or XP, some of the lessons learned and challenges seen.
Okay. Others, comments, questions, concerns? Yeah.
We did go agile and start using Scrum, so you can talk to like any of us.
All right, talk to this guy.
There's about 10 of us.
Stand up and wave. We can get Andrew to sing.
Very badly.
That is a Susan question. There's a mic. Oh, Andrew walked off with it again.
So the question was about the cruise. So the information on the GCAL calendar isn't up to date right now, so that's why some of you might be confused. Please arrive between 9:15 and 9:45 at Chelsea Piers. When we hand out tickets today, we'll hand out a little sheet with all the information on it. But basically, boarding time is 9:15 to 9:45. We will sail on the Hudson River all the way around back. I know where we're going. We will have brunch on the cruise. So we'll we'll sail for 2 hours, 9:45 to 11:45, get in about 11:45. You should be off the boat by noon.
Are we going to see cool stuff?
Lots of cool stuff.
Awesome.
Oh, you don't want that.
You do.
Okay. Do you have more questions?
I do. The lightning talks. After the first talk, whenever you guys decide on that, are they just going to have like a circle around them so that people know to get their slides in by noon? Is it some way to communicate to those 12 people?
So after the next talk, we'll quickly announce what lightning talks we're going to do. But that's all based on the verts. So. But most people can solve. I mean, it's not going to be that hard.
Well, you know, counting this early in the morning.
It's hard after a night of,
Yeah.
Some of them, you might even need to take your shoes and socks off. I mean, you know.
Some are up there.
More than 10.
Yeah, no, please don't. question in the back. As if we stole the mic.
This is just a request for information kind of thing. If any of you are doing any type of API-based testing, like there are a lot of JavaScript, Ajax API-based testings going on. So if any of you are doing, like, we are doing a lot of stuff from our side as well, it'll be good to chat up.
So API testing. Other API testing people? You mean to tell me no one in this room is testing APIs? All right, we got some people over here. All right.
And to one of the previous questions, how many either agile consultants or ex-agile consultants have we got in the room? Cool.
We could have like a whole room for you guys. All right, cool. So we're going to get Doug Sellers up here to give his talk and right away. So don't get up, except unless you're Doug. And we'll get started. Thank you.